Hi there, everybody. What's new in the whole universe? I hope that everything is fine. And today we're gonna talk about the missing of P letter in the word hope. Yes, and about our life and what's next level of my doings. Where am I going? My plans and what do I like to do in my life? And maybe it will be nice to you because when you watch how people think about their plans, then you kind of generate inside of your mind your own plan. Yes, it is kind of value that you will have from this video. Let's start it. Yesterday I was riding on the longboard, I mean cruiser, it is skateboard. We were riding on this with one girl and she's nice and really pretty and good and nice, communicative and really smart, super smart. I want to say that she's smarter than anyone that I met in my life. Maybe my mom is smarter, maybe someone is smarter, but she's really algorithmic and mathematical and logistical and logic thinking girl. And it was amazing to communicate with her. We were communicating yesterday for 4 straight hours and and it was kind of, I want to say that I didn't communicate for a long time like I did for a while. Like I don't even remember the time when I was communicating with someone for so big amount of time, not being kind of tired. Because sometimes I communicate with a person for 2 hours and I'm kind of, oh Jesus, I'm tired psychologically and a little bit of mentally and also physically because of I don't know. But with her it was funny. We were riding on skateboards, longboards, cruisers, boards, and it was good. And then we were walking, talking and communicating, hugging and touching and something like this. I don't want to say that we are kind of boyfriend-girlfriend, but it was a nice communicating part. Next thing, what I learned from yesterday, it is that need to go forward and learn new things. Because she said that I'm kind of smart and I think that she's smart too and need to upgrade my level. I want to be in a way of, I want to be, not like I want to compete with this girl and I want to be like better than her and I want to be the hero and everybody should be lower than me. I want to be in a higher level. It is kind of interesting, competitive kind way of competitive. I hope that you understand that it is kind of, when you are with a person, you have a competitive things about smartness and you want to be smarter in it. It's nice. It is kind of motivational, inspirational thing. Yes, I hope that that you understand this talk. And okay, it is about what I want. I want to improve my smart talking things. And maybe with this girl we will record together video that we can do together. Yes, and I was thinking about it when I was walking through from the right from the meeting. I was thinking about this thing that maybe it will be good to record the video with her because she knows English and she knows it in a pretty good way. I think so. I believe in it. She said it. And everything that she said, I believe. Because she's kind of smart, really. And analytical and logical. And she, in her type, I want to say that she will not say untruthful information that was unprepared to say. Yes, it is the type of the people that you have. Okay, and what I wanted to speak today, I wanted to say about the plans that I have in my life, what's the next step that I should do. Okay, improving in different fields, yes, we know. Different fields, I mean medicine, maybe need to work on it, also neurons, also some different networks inside of our mind, how our brain works, how our muscles works, maybe some anatomy, and also I want to learn programming, because she knows programming, and Jesus Christ, I want to improve it, and it is what I want, the fields of this. Also, second thing that I want to improve, it is I want to work and I want to do things in my life that based on audible information, tactile information and thoughtful information, not visual. Because I'm kind of person, I don't want to say that I have a lazy eye. It means that my eye is lazy or something, but I don't really like to use visual information. I like to use it because it is a nice convincing method and we can use it to convince someone or maybe have a conviction for someone, and it is a nice way to show something. But my eyes are really sometimes, I don't want to say that they are tired, but they are kind of feeling the way, Jesus, I don't want to watch at screen and I don't want to work at screen. I need my glasses, protective blue light glasses. Means that I am a person who can watch at screen and I don't feel kind of hurting my eyes. I don't want to say that I'm hurting my eyes because it is kind of psycholinguistics inside of our mind that we program ourselves, cognitive things that we program and affirmate ourselves to think that we are not really good at something. I don't want to say that I'm not really good. I prefer to use positive things and optimistic in my way. I don't want to be illusional in this way. I mean that I'm positive in this. And I prefer to use that I focus not on visual information, but on audible. And I'm really good at writing. Like, I write this way and I produce my thoughts inside of my head. And sometimes I can watch at screen, sometimes I don't need it. Yes, I kind of type different things about elves, maybe dwarves, maybe a little bit of dryads and nymphs and different types of milfs, okay? And it is what I prefer to write, and I do this. And it is what I like. It is tactile. Also, I like playing musical instruments, drums, also playing guitar and different things. And I don't prefer to use my voice in singing sometimes, because my voice sometimes is kind of tired, and when my voice is tired I feel really not in my plate, not in the way how I want to feel. And singing, it is not the skill that I really prefer to focus on, but this is the skill that I need, because I want to be on stage and I want to be a singer performer, and it means that need to practice it. Practice daily, but not in a way of that, Jesus, I'm so exhausted in this way and I don't know how to speak anymore. Yes, I hope that you understand, kind of 1 hour a day, it will be enough, or 20 minutes, 30 minutes, it will be a good enough talk. Okay, what I should focus? Tactile, thoughtful, audible. Three things. About visual, I really like designing. I really like doing editing videos. I really like to create new pictures. I really like it, but I'm not the person that I want to watch at pictures. I don't want to focus my eyes, muscles of eyes, on focusing on doing visual things. I need someone who will do this for me. I mean that I need an employee. I should hire someone who will do this for me in exchange of something valuable for them. Could be money, it will be maybe mentioning on my channel, maybe it will be something like mentioning with someone, with communication, maybe some opportunities to do, maybe it will be appreciation in a way of me talking about them or writing some compliments to them and appreciating their work. And maybe because some people, they need someone who will say to them, yes, it is nice, and they need support, they need someone who is supporting, hugging them and something like this. My self-esteem is good enough and I don't need sometimes this type of person, but I need it, as Sterling Moss said in my previous videos, that we are creative person and we should someone or other who will appreciate our work. It means that we are useful and we are doing something for someone, and it is not only for ourselves, because when we do something for ourselves, that is kind of egoistical and something selfish things. Yes, I hope that you understand. And what should we focus next? I think that I should write more. I should publish a lot of books. a lot. Right now, why do I think a lot of books? Because when I will do many types of books, like shelves of books, then I will be confident enough in my writing. And I can say to someone that I wrote this book, this, I have written, I'm an author of this series of books, like 20 books, and also I wrote single books, 7 books, and I'm an author, and oh, I have one bestseller, or maybe even better, or even smaller than bestseller. It will be good enough talk with a person, I hope that you understand, yes? It is what I want to make, and I think that it will be kind of status, it will be a kind of brand that I'm a writer, not because I want to name myself writer and author, but also because really I've done a lot of work. Yes, maybe it is not really nice, but it is the same like for painter. Sometimes you look at picture, nice, and sometimes you look at account of someone who does pictures and he has a lot of work, and you understand that he put in the work, put time in work, and it means that really, Jesus Christ, you are a nice person because you invested a lot of time in it. And I think that it is what I want to focus on. And so, okay, focusing on writing books and also playing music, I need to improve it. And I think that why should I improve it? Because it is the way how I really prefer to feel something. I really like to feel emotions of music, of sounds, because it is kind of interesting. Thank you a lot for watching. I hope you understood this video, and I hope that you enjoyed. And let me know in the comment section below what do you think about your direction. And if you want to me improve myself in writing mode, in music mode, then let me know what kind of books do you prefer to use. I can write even for you free book. Maybe it will be not really nice in grammar way, but it is need to start from someone, yeah, from something. If I'm a Russian, and I understand that need to improve myself, my skills inside of the writing in English too, because I want to be international. I'm not the ordinary person who sits here and doing nothing, and I hope that you are not. If you are, then you can change it right now, and it is true. And okay, and I'm not a kind of ordinary person, I'm extraordinary, and I want to be a writer in English, in Spanish, because I learn a Spanish language too, and also I want to improve myself in languages. I learn right now Spanish language, because I know that one person from Puerto Rico he wrote to me in the comment section below, it was nice, and I have a channel also, Spanish language channel. If you want, you can join to it. It is Igor de Rusia. Igor de Rusia. Igor de Rusia. Okay? Rusia. It is kind of my Spanish language channel. If you want, you can join and to learn something about my Spanish language learning skills and journey. I'm in a way right now, I can say hello everybody. I can say kind of how are you doing. I can say what I like, I can say right now what I dislike. I can kind of speak Spanish English, and I can do this. But in Spanish, need to learn more, and it is not like a one day progress, and need to invest more time. Like 500 videos I will create, and I will be really nice at Spanish, I think so. So, I want to improve German language, to write a book in German. Also, it will be, I wrote it, like palabras, maybe Ukrainian. Maybe Indonesian, Malaysian, Hindi too. It will be interesting because so big amount of Indian people, and we can communicate with them. Also Turkish, Kypriot language, Greek, I mean, and Chinese, but Chinese, they are kind of naughty. But okay, it is nice stories about Chinese. They are not smiling a lot, Chinese people. I've seen them. Or maybe I've seen not smiling Chinese people. And maybe there are a lot of Chinese people that are smiling their faces off and they are like, hey, Jesus Christ, I'm in Chinese! Ni hao! Yeah. And maybe we have this type of people. Okay. Languages, writing, music. Three different skills. And dancing for a dancer, it is amazing. I really prefer it, and it is a nice skill to improve and to be better at it. Okay, thank you a lot for watching. Improve Saldele, what's your plan? And recommend me music that you want to from me to play, like what the genre, maybe composition, and also about writing. What kind of books do you prefer to listen, and maybe topics, and I can write about it. Thank you a lot for watching. See you next time. Be cool. Inverse Daily. Bye-bye.